Hi guys, I'm back. So today I'll be painting this fall scene. I hope you people enjoy. So for that I'll need a palette, then some watercolors, poster colors, some brushes, water, and then we're set to go. First I'll paint the background here, as you can see. You may try another different way of painting the background. It's totally up to you. I just felt it to be a bit unique, so I tried it out. So now I'm done with my background. Now I'll start painting the trees. So I have used black poster color for that. So with a thin brush, I'll try to paint the branches and the trunk. Have a good control on your brush, because otherwise the branches will get thicker. So we don't want that. We want them to be thin as much as possible. Now take a damp thick brush and then dab on the branches as leaves. So as I have tried painting a fall scene, so I will mostly use a light brown orangish tone in my painting. So this is my first time trying fall. I have not studied fall that much. I just gave it a try. I hope I'll come up with much more detailed paintings later. This was just a first try. I will study more on it later, and then I'll come up with a much more perfect scene, which will be helpful to people. Now I'm using brown poster color to paint the leaves of the top branches, and then I'll move to painting the river and the bridge. For painting leaves, bushes, trees, you can just use your brush, thick damp brush, and then just dab on the surface. It will give a very good texture and structure to your painting, and yeah, it will be helpful. Now I will paint the river. You can use black poster color for it. Using a damp brush, you can just blend it inside, then there won't be any distinct brush stroke marks. Here now I am painting the bridge. So with black poster color I'll paint the bridge, and then I'll use a bit of white to give it a bit of highlight and depth. Now I'll be using my yellow poster color to paint leaves on the ground which have fell, and the fallen leaves are generally yellow, have a yellow tint or orangish tint to them. I'm using my white poster color just for a highlight to the bridge, otherwise it will look very blunt. So take your white poster color and then with a damp brush just blend it in, and you're done then. I'm almost done with my painting. I hope you people enjoyed this video and could learn something or the other from it. And if you like this video, then please subscribe to my channel for more such videos. I will try to come up with more such innovative videos in future, and your support will encourage me to do more.